Impregnated condoms will be dried and baked, and the effective vulcanization can make the organic compounds more durable, stronger, better heat resistance, chemical resistance, and so on.